Yes.
According to Modus Tollens, if the truth of the hypothetical premise is assumed,
and the falsity of the consequent of that premise also assumed, we may conclude that the antecedent of the premise is false.
Now, let me show you something. Number two,